Does splitting your data into three separate data sets sound overly complicated? Let's look at this in action in the real world. Kaggle is a competition platform for machine learning. People compete on classification tasks, and whoever gets the highest performance wins. Here, I'm showing the example of a scientific competition on data that relates to the Higgs boson. Kaggle also has three data sets: the training data, the public validation data set, and a private test set that is not revealed to the competitors. Here, Kaggle shows you the performance of the top competitors when measured on the private test sets. The green and red arrows show how different their ranking was compared to the ranking on the public set. Let's look at the rankings. The top competitors were doing well on the public validation data, and they remained at the top once the private data was revealed. If you go further down the leaderboard, however, it's a real bloodshed. Many competitors who thought they were doing well were not doing well at all on the private data set. As a result, their ranks went down dramatically once the private data set was revealed. Why is that? Maybe they had a good model that did well in validation just by chance. What's more likely, however, is that by evaluating themselves over and over, dozens of times on the validation set, they ended up overfitting to the validation set and failing to generalize. The few top competitors, however, had good experimental design. They were not misled into thinking that they were doing well. They probably took out some of the training set to validate their algorithm, or used more sophisticated methods like cross-validation, and didn't make many decisions based on the public dataset scores.